damn it, statistics class, you had one job, and you have completely failed it. If you're taking a statistics class, then statistically speaking, there's a pretty good chance you think it sucks. I'm Raina Ramsey. I have a bachelor's in applied mathematics, and I'm pursuing a graduate certificate in applied statistics, and I'm here to tell you that if you think your statistics class sucks, then statistically speaking, there's a pretty good chance you're right. I mean, for whatever reason, statistics as a whole is just really badly taught in our educational system. And I mean, I'm a professional tutor, so I have benefited personally from a lot of really bad mathematics professors. So that's a good thing for me, I guess. Yay? But the bad thing is that people walk out of stats class saying, "That was terrible! I am never doing that again!" And that's a major bummer, because actually statistics as a discipline, the ability to actually do statistics, is actually really, really awesome. It helps you to identify patterns, it helps you figure out what's going on, figure out how things work. It gives you a kick-ass bullshit detector. You can tell if people are lying to you. You can tell if you're lying to you, and let me tell you, ain't nobody better at lying to you than you are. Most of the time you never get that in statistics classes, because the professor is too busy talking you through equations like this and how to calculate them by hand. Thanks about that. And I'm not saying the formulae are bad. This is a really useful formula. But generally at the end of the semester, not only do you not know how to use that, you don't know when to use it. You don't know why to use it. You don't know how to interpret the results. So the entire point of statistics class has been lost in the calculation of statistics. Now, if I were in charge of the world, which for the record would be a really terrible idea, or at least in charge of educational curriculum, which would be a slightly less terrible idea, I would eliminate all statistics class requirements. But I would require that everyone take a class called How to Tell If Someone Is Lying to You Using Statistics. Because that's the other really stupid part of our statistical education, is most people walk out of the class and when they look at some study that says it's been statistically proven, they're like, well, it has like z-scores and standard deviation. That's statistics stuff, so it must be right. And it makes it really easy for people to use statistics to make people believe things that are just not true. I mean, damn it, statistics class, you had one job! To help people distinguish between truth and falsehood, and you have instead done the opposite. Now, statistics seems hard, and to be fair, there are some difficult portions. But actually, it is made much harder than it has to be by the fact that people just like gloss over a few simple things at the beginning of the semester that are the fundamental concepts of statistics. And then because you don't understand those half dozen concepts that are fundamental to all of statistics, the rest of it is really hard. And if you can get those half dozen things really solidly, the rest of statistics class is actually really easy. Because the professor, having taught the first part really badly, then has to assume that everyone in the class doesn't understand those concepts, and then they go really, really slowly. I have actually worked my way out of a job by teaching people these few things really solidly. I have had students stop calling me halfway through statistics class because having learned these half dozen concepts, the rest of it is just super easy and they don't need me anymore. So that's what we're going to cover the next few weeks, is Raina Ramsey's How to Make Statistics Easy in 6 Easy Steps, available to you for 6 easy payments of $24.95. Or you can just click subscribe and you'll get them all for free the instant they come out. Next week, we're going to cover standard deviation, WTF. I'm Raina Ramsey, and remember, everything is interesting. Is that everything I had to say?
Is it?
I don't know.